Lara Maigue signs a contract with Star Music. Lara will be working on her own album that Ogie and Regine promised to her a few years back.
6 years ago, I met Sir Ogie because I sang my composition in one of his shows. And then he went up to me and told me, "Do you have an album?" And I said, "No, sir." "Do you want one?" "Yes, sir." "Get my number." 0917, and the rest was history. Now, after 6 years, I was the first baby of 18. And I really owe everything to this guy because he and Miss Reg really believed in me from the very beginning. And they supported my career mula nung nakilala ko sila. So I'm so grateful that finally I am having an album as promised by this man right here.
Lara shares that signing with Star Music is like opening doors to many more projects and opportunities.
And everything is possible. Anything is possible now. Unlimited nga yung pwede mangyari. And also, I would like to thank my Star Music family because even before this signing, ang dami na nangyari for me. And like singing the theme song of Lang Miting Langit and actually having my compositions inside the teleserye even before this signing. So I'd like to thank my Star Music family and my A-Team family for that.